Hello everybody, and welcome back to Tomb Raider. Got through that horrible part. Gotta get to Alex. You know what I want. Why are you making it? Arrows is good. Load? All right, bet. Am I not supposed to press F? Has it not always been F? Is it not F? F to swing axe. I've been doing. Whoa. Camera funky. What are you talking about, bro? I'm literally pressing F. What is the timing? When am I supposed to do it? Now it's the second one. Now I got the first one cut just right. Oh my God! This game right now, it's ridiculous.
Oh much has happened.
Where's the rest of the crew? Down below. They went after a survivor.
They found someone alive?
Yeah. We caught him in the water sneaking aboard. But they escaped alone.
The ship is starting to go down.
You fling your water off if you're just gonna get back in the water.
Look down here! Come on! Come on! Ah! God damn it! Ow! Fuck!
Alex!
Clara! What are you doing here?
What's going on? Are you alright?
I'm pinned down in here. It doesn't look good.
No! Damn it! The door's blocked. Just hold on. I'm going to get you out of there.
Okay, just hurry.
Clara, I'm sorry for dragging you into this mess. I don't know what I was thinking. Coming out here, I thought I could be the star of my own goddamn vision.
Okay, got it.
You gonna die.
Alex! I'll have you out of there soon.
All right. Now to clear the way.
Damn, that's when I got us into this mess. We wouldn't be here. I wouldn't be here.
Finally, I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
Oh, God.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura. Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
No one around!
You're telling me you couldn't find a wrench and a screwdriver. You're telling me, on this entire island, you cannot find a wrench and a screwdriver.
Thank you.
old logbooks. Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
Explosion, we thought.
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry.
Man, that man was trapped in there, bro.
Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We could take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. This whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
You mad because her man died. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Tomb Raider. I didn't know this game was going to take this long. I was going through it pretty quickly at the beginning, and now it's taking forever. But once again, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment, and I will see you guys in the next video. All right. Peace.